Okay. Well, we did all the challenges. I answered questions. But I got questions for you guys. Y'all want to answer them? I'll read that. Okay, this one's for Rin. Rin, why are you so pretty?
Reason why I'm so pretty? Because our creator decided to make me pretty. And I'm not the only pretty one. There's Miku. That's pretty. There's Luca, that's pretty. And Gumi, that's pretty. And Lily, that's pretty. So I'm not the only pretty one. No, I'm not. I'm not the only pretty one. But thanks for sending the question. We really appreciate it. I know that I do, and I know they will too. But that's... Our creator just made us pretty. Made me pretty. Made all us girls pretty. But I think that the other girls are more prettier than me. So, yeah.
That's a good answer. Alright. Eloise, why are you so obsessed with CL? Sorry, Gamzee just honked.
Like I said before, yes, I'm obsessed with CL Phantom Hive, but who wouldn't be? He is hot. He's got this eye patch on his eye that is so cute. And I love his hair, all shiny and silvery. I love silvery hair. And his size is so petite. I love petite guys. And I like how he wears heels. His boots on his heels. His heels on his boots are perfect. And I like it when he gets mad at me when I hide underneath his bed or hide in his closet or just hide anywhere and he finds me. It's just hot when he gets onto me. I'm into that sort of thing, I guess. But who wouldn't be? Come on, you see our Phantom Hive, he never smiles. But it's cute, in a way. I just wish he would smile every once in a while. But a guy can dream, can't he? But I will catch Sia one of these days, and he will be mine. And Sebastian will no longer be around. To protect him. I can do whatever I want to CL Phantom Hive. So, yeah. So, thank you for asking me that question. It was very great. Thank you.
Okay, like I said, you're never gonna get them. This one's for... Lynn, why are you such a sissy boy?
What?
I'm not a sissy boy. I'm really not. I don't think I like being here anymore. You guys made him cry. Poor Lynn. This is a question for me. Misa, why are you always so happy all the time? Well, I will tell you. I am happy because of my light. My dear light. So, thank you for not sending me any questions. You sent Eloise questions, and you sent Sissy boy back there question, and you sit this thing with short blonde hair with a big ol' freaking headband in her hair a question, and you didn't send me a question. What's up with that? Whatever, Dave, it is your show. I'm right ahead.
Okay, I have some questions for y'all. I'm sorry. But I've got more questions for myself, so let's get this over with.